You wouldn't hurt me, would you? Would you? Nah, you wouldn't hurt me. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Thanks for coming to hang out with us. We're playing some more ARK Survival Evolved. We're going to do something... I say this every time. We're going to do something special. We do something special every single time. You should know that by now. So thanks for coming to hang out, you guys. If you do like what we do today, hit that like button. It really helps me out. Share the video as you would. You know, subscribe if you're new. You just do those things. It's great. It's just good to do those things. So I don't think I talked about this in the Valentine's Day video. But because of Valentine's, they have some increased stats above that of what we already have. So it's, you know, it's Valentine's Day, so the breeding stats, they're a little bit higher. So I thought we'd take advantage of that, and we would breed one of the special animals on the ARK. It's a new animal within the last update, notwithstanding the, whatever you call it, the Valentine's Day update. There is a very elusive sheepy. We're gonna try and find a sheep. I watched some Stardew Valley today, and it gave me a hankering for some farming, but farming on here isn't really what you would expect from a farming game, except they have farm animals now. So we're gonna look for a farm animal. It's probably gonna be really difficult, because I hear they are really rare, and they're only found in very dangerous areas, and they're very weak animals. So they probably die a lot. A lot. Stop killing stuff. I need to do that. I need there to be a sheep around here, please. So I'm probably going to have to fly around 100 times. What's that? Oh, it's another Sonic the Hedgehog. Until I find a sheep. And the sheep are pretty cool. Like, I really want to find one. Or I want to find two of them. One boy and one girl. Because, you know, that's how it works. I was hoping it would be easier. But this is the ARK. When is it ever easy? This game is not easy. It's not, yeah, you know, this game is wicked fun. I really like it, but there are just some aspects of this game that are just, oh, what? Someone following me? Nope, you're running away. Like me? Get out of here! Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and fly around for a little bit, see if we can't find us up some sheep, and we're gonna grab one. We're gonna take it back with us. We're gonna see. Oh, and for those of you who are observant observators, look at my armor. My armor's a little bit different. I have some riot gear on. We have been preparing to go take on the dragon. I know it's been a long time since we took on the other two bosses. And we've kind of been procrastinating the dragon because it was just ridiculously hard. And, I had a plan. And I don't know if we've showed a whole lot of this. I know we showed a couple of the egg adventures trying to get all the Argies to breed. But you can't take RGs into the Dragon Arena. If any of the developers watch this video, please make it so we can take flyers into the Dragon Arena. At least RGs, because... Oh, hey, this thing is still on? Because it's going to be ridiculously hard. You remember what it was like? We all died in one shot. So I've been going around in the deep sea, finding deep sea loot crates. Nice. Go ahead and turn off there, buddy. So I can look for, like, really high-level blueprints, and I found a couple. I haven't found a full set of riot armor yet. So we're not going to be able to do that, but it's pretty good. My armor's at, like, 1,000 right now. So that's definitely going to help, and I found some good, thankfully, a good rocket launcher blueprint. I'm in the market for a good assault rifle blueprint so that we can take those for all of the spawns. But, you know, don't hold your breath. So that's what we're going to do. I'm hoping to do it this weekend. If I can get enough tribe mates on, we're going to take on the dragon this weekend. So cross your thumbs, and maybe someday we'll actually kill the dragon. So we can get freakishly awesome, you know, pants. I need some hot pants. Some sweet old hot pants. And that's only going to come by taking on the dragon. Is this the Alpha Raptor stuff? No. Did I get the Alpha Raptor stuff? That's probably it. You useless Alpha. Did you know there are Alpha Mosses? Yeah. They're ginormous, and they're red or white. They're pretty cool. Really difficult to kill. I almost lost another shark, but thankfully our server stats are as such that I was able to kill it. Yeah. I was hoping to find one while we were talking, but it doesn't look like that's going to be the case. This is like the most common place for them, I think. I'm going to have to check the map again. Check the wiki. So, yeah. I'll be right back once I have found us a little sheepy. Don't go nowhere. Okay, everyone. I found one. I've been flying around for about 45 minutes, and I was about to give up hope. But I was like, out of boredom, actually. I've been following this trail that leads up to the volcano. Kind of a neat little trail here. You know, it goes all along, and there's guys to kill. This would be a crazy trail to take on a dinosaur. Thank goodness for flyers, right? Thumbs up for flyers. Now, that we want to take into the dragon arena, remember. But, okay, where'd he go? Oh, right there. Look how hard this is to see. Hello, little sheepy. Oh, no. No. You don't hurt my sheep. I spent so friggin' long looking for this sheep. Better come take care of these guys, too. Just kill all the sigs. Protect the sheep. You can call me Babe. Well, Babe didn't really protect them. He just moved them, right? So, this one took forever to find the sheep. And they look really similar to... Anybody following me? Oh, did you hear a bleat there in the background? Oh, yes. Come here, little sheepy. They look really similar to the Megaloceros, so I might have just passed right over them, thinking it was Megaloceros, but, yeah, they look pretty good. They're pretty cute. Look at those bright blue eyes. Now, I'm pretty sure it's this right here. What level are you? 8? Well, we'll take it. Okay, we got us a sheep! Level 11 now! Now we're making some progress! Level 11. Nope, don't need a saddle. But, I am too fat. Poor little level 11 sheep. I don't even have... Oh, good gracious. I don't even have... It's probably my armor that's too heavy. What is your weight? 90? I don't have anything... Oh, mercy. Oh. Oh, that's it. That's all she has. That's all she has. She doesn't have stamina. She's not a, you know, a hardy girl. She's not fast, but she's sturdy. Look at the way she walks. Maybe it's the way she walks. And wow, check this out. Oh, out of stamina again. We're going like vertical. Holy cow! Holy sheep! Wow. Oh, that's pretty impressive. This, out of all the animals on the ark, I'd probably want this one to take on this trail. Okay, let's do some more stamina. Oh, 12 points of stamina, that's it. Okay, I don't think this is gonna be a viable mount for, oh my good gracious, this is terrible. But she's cute! Oh, she's such a cutie! Oh, gosh. Hi-ya! I can't even stand it. It's pretty cool mechanic. But you want to know something funny? It's the same thing that my shoes do right now. Like, my shoes do the exact same thing that the sheep does, but faster and longer. So, why do we need the sheep? We don't really. Wow, it is really, really bright up here. That didn't really help. So, oh, good gracious, how do I get down from here? Can I sprint? Yeah, we don't need the sheep. We... Oh, crap. Okay, here we are. We do not... Oh, no, this is gonna be bad. Oh. Not too bad, okay. Yeah, we do not need the sheep, because our boots do the exact same thing, and better. See that? Oh, yeah, a bunch of rock climbers would want this sucker. Oh, baby! That's what I'm talking about. Where'd our sheep go? Oh, I landed so hard I pooped myself. Where, for real, where did our sheep go? Okay, here it is. You trying to follow me? No following. Gosh. Come here. This is ridiculous. Woo! Woo! Look at its little tail. It's like a little corgi nub. Okay, all right. Enough messing around with the sheep. Let's take it home and keep our eyes open for a little boy sheep, okay? Even though it'll probably be another four. I don't have 45 minutes. It's already late at night, if you can't tell. I'm a little bit loopy. I worked all day, and now we're playing video games all night. That's the life! Let me tell you what, that is the life. I can't. It is. Oh, wait, is that a black sheep? Is that a black sheep, Bob? Oh, no, that's a Dote Chris. Honestly, I've flown and killed so many things that I probably that like this is the only one. This is the only one. So, well, we'll have to just keep flushing everybody out. I wonder if I can do the destroy all dinosaurs if I have enough time to do that. But I'll figure it out. I'll find a little boy sheepy for our little girl sheepy, and we're gonna have some sheepy babies. Aww. Collectively, let's do it. Do it with me. Aww. Like Dora the Explorer. Did you do it? I hope you did. Aww. Just like that. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. And this time I used my brain. I used that wet noodle inside my head. I said to myself, okay, it was super hard to see that guy, so maybe we should check in the snow biome because they're brown and they stand out against the snow. And I said, great. So I've been flying around the snow biome for like 10 minutes. And then I said to myself, wherever there are bad guys, there's probably not going to be any sheep. Areas like this, I just would pass right over because you're like, you guys would kill my sheep because they are weak as crap, man. I can't even tell you what that like they would have. They wouldn't be able to run away. They would just die. And my efforts, my thinking prowess. I have my brain is twice the size of you pre-brain. Name that movie. I found one. Right here. And it's a boy. How fortunate. Okay. Hello, little buddy. Level 16 male Ovis. Look at your horns. You're neat. You're cute. You look just like the girl, but with horns. What do you got? Eight horns? No? Can I? I don't want to turn up the gamma because then it's going to be too bright. Turn around. Come over here. All right. You want some. Oh, whoa! Oh, okay. I just had my stuff turned off. I thought for a second that was a bad guy. Okay. Wow, you have a lot of crap on you, man. Okay. You want some sweet tasty cakes? Sweet tasty cakes, huh? That's what I'm talking about. I'm pretty sure. Whoa. Pretty sure it only takes one for everybody. Okay, turn around so we can see your face, please. Look at his little skipping. Oh, he's cute. One, two, three, and. Oh, those look dangerous. Dangerous. You wouldn't hurt me, would you? Would you? No, you wouldn't hurt me. Do, 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 do. That is so. Oh, that's all. I can't. Can you attack? You can attack. Oh, you have a fierce attack. But well, that's all you do. Do you have a cute and. Oh, you don't even have a level yet. Can you harvest things? Can you harvest things from these bushes? Can you harvest? Yeah, you can. You can't even harvest? Oh, look at his little tail wiggle. And he's out of stamina from attacking. Good gracious, these guys. Okay, all right, we're gonna take you home too. Actually, we're pretty close to home. No, don't follow. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to get it. Turn, hard turn. See, we're pretty close to home. So, what we need to do next is find these guys some alternative food so I don't have to use the tasty cakes because they're super expensive. And then, we're gonna build a little pen for them, and we're gonna, give them their privacy. Oh, you know what we should do? We should totally put them in the Valentine house. Because apparently the Valentine house is pretty good luck. Good gracious, there was two babies made in there. So I'm gonna clean out the Valentine house because it's still we haven't cleaned up from the party from the other night. And then we're going to let our sheepies run wild. Sheep gone wild! No chaperones this time. No chaperones. Actually, because you are so slow, I'm just gonna drag you over right away. Okay, I'll be right back when we are ready for some baby, sheepy baby action. Okay, don't go anywhere. Okay, We are back in the love shack. That's what I've decided I'm gonna call it. We kicked everybody out. They're out here just chilling. Don't go anywhere, you guys, okay? Watch out for bad guys. Okay, I think the coast is clear. Okay, so we're gonna do... Okay, let's do highest and highest. Okay, great. That's perfect. And then follow and follow. And you know the drill. Wandering and wandering. Okay, they're ready. And I told you no chaperones. So let's go ahead and get out of here. We're gonna let them do their thing. Okay, Arthur, get off of me. Okay. Alright, you guys, I'm close to the door. I won't peek, I promise. Okay? Okay, good, they're doing their thing. Okay, don't watch. Don't watch, this part is private. I said don't watch. Oh, but we gotta know if it's still happening. Are they moving? Okay, maybe just a little peek. Oh, okay, just like that. Maybe we get some music on in here? Yeah. Get some music. How long is it gonna take? We still got some music left, so we'll keep going. Yeah. Are you done? Are your hearts gonna go away when you're done? I can't remember. I bet that means they're done. Okay. Oh yeah, through the door. I'm guessing that little frolic you made was done. That you're done. You're done. It has actually been a really long time, if ever, since I have done like a mammal breeding process. Well done, male sheepy. Well done. Your name is Baram. You. To your sheep be true. And your name? I don't know any girl names from Babe. I don't know any girl sheep. Sheep. That's your name, sheep. Okay, so they did the dance. Okay, now they're ready to squirt out a little baby. It's gonna come out there. You better move your tail, there, lady. But it's gonna take a while. We gotta wait for the gestation period. So, yeah, we're gonna sit here and we're gonna stare at each other. It's gonna be very boring, and I'm gonna make you watch the entire time. Just kidding, don't go anywhere, I'll be right back. Okay, one of these sheep is not like the other one. Could you tell which one's pregnant? Any second now. Oh look, it's completely full. We gotta be ready to catch it. What are you saying? Oh, here it comes! Oh, look, there's a little baby sheep! Quick! I can't see! Quick! Okay, got it. Quick, give it some food. You like lemons? No! They don't like lemons! Oh, the horror! They don't like lemons! Everyone, don't feed the baby lemons! Oh, why? Why, cruel world? Oh, little baby Ovis. Oh, I'm sorry. Baram, you and sheep, I'm sorry. Oh, look at their disapproving glares. Oh, I'm so sorry. You cheat. Okay, babies, they don't like lemons. I'm sorry, I did not know that. Oh, I thought the fruits and vegetables would be better. It's so sad. Oh, don't look, you guys. Don't look at the shame. How much time do you have before you can mate again? 20 minutes? We might try again. I'm sorry. I won't use lemons next time, I swear. The horror. Oh my gosh, you guys. Everyone! Have a moment of silence for the fallen baby. She didn't make it. I don't even know if it was a boy or a girl. Was it a boy or a girl? I can't see anything. It doesn't say. We don't even know. We don't even know the gender of the baby. Okay, moment of silence. Thanks, you guys. That was good enough. I'll be right back in 20 minutes when we can. Let's try again, okay? That's one of the nice things about this whole Valentine's. We will never forget your born then recently deceased child, okay? We will never forget. But we'll have another one in just a second. Okay, don't go anywhere. Okay, we're here to try round two. I'm not gonna let it die this time. I'm not gonna turn off the whole HUD display or whatever. I'm gonna pump it full of berries. We're gonna make this guy survive. Okay, here it comes. I'm ready to catch it. I'm ready to catch it. Imprint, imprint. No, no, imprint. Dang it! Imprint. Give it the berries. Give it the berries. Quick, force feed. Force feed it. Oh no. Health, go up. Have some more berries. Okay, more berries. Health, need more health. Don't let it die. Don't let it die. Well, I think we're gonna do it. I think we're gonna do it. Let's look at this little baby. Oh my gosh, it's so freaking cute. Oh, look at it. It's so cute. Oh my gosh, it's gonna die. Don't die. I'm gonna give you so many. Okay, yeah, don't die. I don't. There's something up. I don't have the server settings just right, so as you saw last time, you definitely could starve while I'm feeding you berries. Oh, like right now. Oh! Whoa! Don't die! Please! I don't understand. I don't understand. I'm giving you all the berries you could want. Whew! It got down to 3 health, and apparently my force feeding it berries doesn't help in those situations. Like, I could just sit here all day and force feed you berries. Hey. Oh no. Okay, yeah. See, there it goes. It resets down to 20. Don't die, little guy, please. I'm like on the edge of my seat just watching him. He's gonna die. He's just gonna die. Let's see. He's got 3 health. I gotta get him, or 3 weight. I gotta get him up to 9 weight. Go back up, health. Thank you. 9 weight before he'll feed off of the trough. Oh, honestly, this is like nail biting. I don't want you to die. I don't want you to die, little guy. I don't even want to, like, get out of your inventory because you might die at any second. Like, what the crap? And I don't want to keep giving him. Eat force feeding them berries because it doesn't seem to really do any good. Alright, you guys. I think we're gonna call that a day. I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna stare at this health bar and make sure it doesn't die. I don't know if there's even anything I can do about it if he decided to die. We're almost ready to have it start feeding off the trough, which is great. There's a lot of stuff in the trough over there. Thank you so much for coming to hang out. We had an awesome day and a very sad day. It was very sad. We lost that little baby, Ovis. He didn't get a name. He didn't get any food. We don't even know its gender. That was the saddest thing. The saddest thing. Oh, man. I need to adjust some settings, apparently. Can you get some more health, please? You're scaring me here, man. You're scaring me. Really. If you like the video, you guys hit that like button. If you are new and you haven't already, please subscribe. There's definitely more where this came from. We are getting ready to take on the dragon. Probably this weekend sometime, if I can get enough tribe mates on. If I have to go in alone, I probably won't do it. Is that what you were expecting? Because it is ridiculously hard. I've been scouring YouTube. I've been looking all over the internet for more information. I have yet to find anyone who has done the dragon without cheats, like, and recorded it. I mean, I've seen plenty of people go in God mode, infinite stats, all unlimited bullets and all that, and go just guns blazing, and they take it out. And that was all before, like, the hard, easy, and medium stuff. I have no idea how the old bosses compare to the current bosses. So, yeah, we have a lot of work to do, and it's going to be wicked exciting. So definitely tune in for that. Trust me, I'm going to have it all caps. I'm going to spam it over social media if we get it. If we don't, it's going to be a really sad day. Probably not as sad as losing a baby Ovis. A little baby sheepy. Don't die, little baby sheep. You are so precious. You are just so precious. Don't die, okay? Oh, what's that? That's it. Okay, you're doing okay. You're doing all right. I don't have any more food for you, but you're about to feed off the trough anyways. Thanks, you guys. Thanks for coming to hang out once again. We will see you all later. Come back next time. Thanks, you guys. And she died.